Got some good onion rings.
Ooh. This waffle things are good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the bacon waffle thing is pretty good. Johnny onion rings. Mm. More Tato products. Tato goes deep, huh? Mm-hmm. Can you get Lay's and Cheetos and stuff like that there too, or is it just this stuff?
You know Walker's Crisps?
Yeah.
They're like the British ones.
Mm-hmm.
When Walker's Crisps eventually came to Ireland, it was like the fucking English were reinvading.
Mm.
It was like Tato sales went up again.
Yeah, they're like fuck that shit. Yeah.
You can't. You can
get your quavers out of here.
You can get Pringles and stuff, but you can't really get like Lay's or whatever.
I don't know if I've ever had a Fig Newton. What are they? It seems like they have like fruit or something in it.
They're fruit or something in it.
You know what a fig is?
No. Well, it's like a stick, right?
It's a stick?
What?
No.
I thought a fig was a stick.
A fig is like a... It's a fruit.
Oh.
It grows off a tree.
Is it like a plum? Like?
And like, I feel like it's a Mediterranean thing.
What color is it?
You can get dark ones.
Purple
and
brownish.
Ones.
It looks kind of like a prune.
Oh, they're so good. Yeah. Figs are amazing.
These aren't biscuits filled with sticks. That way.
Mmm, some nice stick biscuits.
I'll try it.
Oh, they're good.
All right.
I'd love to eat this thing that you thought was a stick, but you won't eat mayonnaise. Fuck, I don't understand. Where's the
It's not a stick now that I look at it.
It's good.
Mm. Liquefied sticks.
It's a feature.
Probably edible, right?
Yeah.
They're real good for dipping in milk.
So all right.
Let it soak there for a while.
I haven't finished my Kit Kat first.
So I used to take Fig Newtons to school in a Ziploc bag, in a plastic baggie.
Okay.
And, you know, like a handful, like a bunch of them. And then mash them all up while they were still in the bag,
oh, no.
So that they were like a solid consistency. Then tear off a corner and squeeze them into my mouth.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Right.
My thing was.
Is this back in the factory stages?
Oh yeah.
All right.
Well, this was before that. It was like elementary school.
That sounds
what
great.
Led to it.
So yeah, I was on my way.
I would buy
crackers and cheese for me.
Yeah.
I would buy a thing of Starburst and unwrap all 12 of them. And mash them together and like roll it until it was like an apple, basically, and just like bites of it and like eat all the Starburst together like an apple. They're good.
You're just dribbling all over yourself.
Oh yeah, it's super slobbery. I mean, Spanish class, just like fucking drooling. Yeah.
That's
good.
Yeah, that sounds all right.
My mom wouldn't let me have hot dogs, so I used to get one slice of bread, put ham on it, cover it in mustard, roll it up, and squeeze it, put it in the microwave.
Why wouldn't your mom let you have hot dogs?
Probably because I was eating too many crackers and getting fat. And then hot dogs is just like one step.
Sure.
Too much.
Yeah.
You guys have easy cheese in Ireland?
Is that spray can?
Spray cheese?
No.
It's the best shit in the world. It's so
really
good.
Not.
It's among the best food I've ever had.
It's a bold claim.
Oh, God.
All right. You get Cheez-Its and you put a shit ton of it on, put another Cheez-Its, shit ton of it on, make a tower of Cheez-Its and easy cheese. Or straight easy cheese is good. I know it sounds gross, but.
It's really good. It just, you can feel it killing you, but
no,
it's good.
It's a death worth dying.
Everyone says that about like, eating Taco Bell or eating McDonald's or eating shitty food.
I don't know. But the you get too much spray cheese in you in one sitting. I feel like I just go,
I just feel good.
There's like a chemical tang to it.
Yeah. We're just like,
chemicals tend to make food taste a lot better.
Chemicals are good. The chemicals are in a lot of stuff. Science makes things better.
Yeah.
That's true.
So if you apply science to food, like people are like, oh, this is all natural, all organic. Like, why are you denying centuries of knowledge that we have used to make things
chemicals
better?
Are natural.
Chemicals are natural. They come from the earth, man. Yeah. Everything does.
Yeah.
GMOs, man. Let's get it.
Ugh.
This shit's good for you.
Mm-hmm. Those waffles going?
Yeah.
Short farm to plate. Brad, what do you have?
Farm table.
Farm to table video games.
I've got